Let me show you how we create this animation in After Effects in just 1 minute. First, we explode the text into one text layer for each letter, using the TextExploder function of Squash and Stretch Pro. Then, we apply the Squash and Stretch Pro behavior jump in perspective 1 to some of the letters. Let us choose the J and the P in this case. Looks pretty nice. So let's apply to the other letters the jump in perspective 2 and the jump in perspective 3 behaviors, such that we have some variation. Finally, to create even more variation, we stagger the layers using the stagger function of Squash and Stretch Pro. And that's it! You can download Squash and Stretch at ascripts.com.